Hey, it's Chris from Rowe Dental Laboratory, and today I want to discuss the topic of grammetry and along with that, the fiducials to use when doing a grammetry case. There's multiple ways kind of to get these cases done with the fiducials. There's a few different options. Of those are the surgical TADs, which I think a lot of you, if you've been doing photogrammetry, have been studying up on that, you probably know exactly what those little TADs are. But you can use arch tracers. Now we have some arch tracers that go along with the OptiSplint in the grammetry process, very similar to the surgical TADs. The arch tracers will go on the facial bone. Then of course you can use teeth as a reference. And again, you just wanna make sure it's a before surgery and after surgery. So you need these references to stay in the mouth throughout the entire surgical process before and after. So teeth will work great. Another option we have is the CombiGuide. So we fabricate the CombiGuide, which is a bone reduction guide that is pinned in the mouth and then used for your bone reduction. Now, though, of course, that's pinned in prior to surgery and then post-surgery. So that is a phenomenal way to also have your indexing without having to do the TADs. So another good option there. And then, of course, you have your guided bone reduction and guided implant placement with the CombiGuide. The last option is, and probably the most efficient, are the dentures. And the dentures can be used for single arch or double arch, and there's a process for that. And we, of course, have a video on using a denture as your fiducials to get the grammetry process done. Now, along with all these fiducials is the OptiSplint. So that will go in the mouth as a post-surgery. And they go direct to the multi-unit, you screw them in, lute it together. And the nice thing about the OptiSplint is once it's luted together, you remove it from the mouth, grab your fiducial scan, and then you can scan the OptiSplint outside the mouth. So it's so much easier just using your intraoral scanner, scan your fiducial, scan the healing caps, capture that, then scan the OptiSplint, and then we're gonna mesh those together to get the tooth position and multi-unit abutment positions and make a nice, amazing looking prosthesis for you to print in office, or we can print it here and send it out to you. Any other questions on grammetry or anything related to lab products, check us out on our website. You can also leave a comment below and we'll get back to you right away. And please subscribe to our YouTube page for great info like this. Thank you.